Well, so you're not going to be any farther than I am. Yeah, we're going to play a retro game. How about that? Finally, a change of pace. This game was good enough that it spawned 3 sequels. Come on, alive. Sorry, he does that a lot.
Oh, wall. Tommy. Game streamer. I'm Daddy. Not the game streamer. When I go and watch the TV. And you take your sword, Kratos, kill everything. That's where this is heading.
Put it on a harder difficulty. Mm-hmm. Get even more views for doing the almost impossible.
Almost that amount.
Yeah, good.
I'm gonna watch TV, man.
Alright. Will you stream with me tomorrow?
Yeah.
He'll be back tomorrow, everybody.
6 days of time. The armies of heaven and hell.
I'll be right back.
Have waged an endless war. Drawn to the conflict was the Charred Council, an entity bound by ancient laws to preserve order and balance. It held that any great power, unchecked, threatened the very fabric of the universe. In time, heaven and hell came to honor the Council and its laws. For none were beyond the swift and terrible justice of the Council's enforcers. A fearsome brother. opening.
Thank you.
Where are my brothers? This cannot be. A final seal.
My lord!
How did this happen?
Have you done?
I answer the call.
of the Destroyer marched, and there you were found, under his black banner, if the claims are true.
To hell with your claims! The seals were broken! I was summoned!
Then where are the other horsemen? Were they not summoned as well? The seven seals are human, as they have been since the pact was forged eons ago. All of them intact. There was no call. You aided the Dark Ones, broke a secret covenant that has doomed mankind, and threatened the balance. Do you deny it?
When I rode, heaven and hell were already at war. Abaddon was there. He knew something.
Abaddon fell, fighting off the chaos you unleashed.
I fought powerless against the demons, and still you accuse me?
Your defeat proves nothing. Likely the Destroyer cast you aside when he was finished with you. You have defiled the law, Horseman. You will be punished.
I serve only the Council. Only the Balance. As the Horsemen always have. Send me back. I will punish the ones responsible.
How? What hope do you have against the Destroyer's armies? You are powerless.
Then I will fail. The demons will have carried out your sentence.
Very well. You will return to the Earth. But you will be watched. Come forth.
Confers with demons now, does it?
Since the truth.
I been here?
Trajectory was a little off. Not so fast, horseman. Let's lay down a few ground rules. Until this is over, you're a dog on a leash. I say bark, you bark. And if I have to kick you, you'd better not bare your teeth. Understand? Or should I teach you to play dead? Good boy.
Well, I'll have to end it here for now. I'll continue this on my next video, which should be...